I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to unrestrict someone in Facebook Messenger. Step 1. Open the Facebook Messenger app, and then tap the menu icon. The Messenger menu opens. Step 2. Tap Settings at the top of this menu. The associated screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap Privacy and Safety. Step 4. Scroll down to the Who Can Reach You section and then tap Restricted Accounts. The next screen will show you all of the accounts you've restricted in Facebook Messenger. Step 5. Find the person you want to unrestrict. Swipe slowly from right to left across their account to open a menu and then tap Unrestrict in this menu. That person will be unrestricted immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.